Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name? And in thy name have cast out devils, and in thy name done many wonderful works. And then will I profess unto them, I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that work iniquity. The people who have not known the Lord, Jesus Christ, whom he too has never known, at any time, are now the general overseers, the superintendents, the founders of the various churches and fellowships in Nigeria. These people, they are connected to the demons and the necromancers of Azusa Street. They are not servants of the Lord Jesus Christ. We advise you to check with your Bible, check what every person stepping out to call himself founder, pastor, reverend, bishop, general overseer, and pope in Nigeria teach. Check what they teach with your Bible open. That is the instruction of the Bible.